We knew that the frontrunner score needed to stay neutral and feel very organic and not too planned or premeditated. So a lot of it was based off of improvisations. A lot of the material that ended up being in the film was from me sitting improvising at the piano. Sometimes Jason was in the room, sometimes not, and we brought in percussionists who were also improvising. And the idea was to interact with picture, which is very different from how it normally works. Normally, you don't want people reacting too much to picture, otherwise it feels too deliberate. So this was a mishmash of a lot of different ways of working. And there were moments that Jason liked or that we would be responding well to, and we would build those out into more formalized cues. And in some places, I would write a cue for a scene, and Jason would say, no, I don't like it there, but I tried it in this other scene, and it works great. And I think anything that felt too deliberate, or you felt the hand of the filmmakers or of the filmmaking, there, Jason, you know, was very good at being sensitive to that line. So it was a very interesting process for me, because film composing is designed to bring out very specific things. And this was, how do we create tension or a sense of drama or emotion without doing that really at all, deliberately.